Jokebox.
Brothers and second cousins of the almost all-powerful light, let us give thanks to the Oracle of the Light that is almost all-powerful. Thank you. Today I want to tell you about the parable of Bumael.
Yes, Luciel, tell us, what did Bumael say?
Not yet, second cousin. Our beloved Bumael was sodomized by a herd of manatees. For 40 days and for 40 nights, a great herd of running manatees sorely mistreated Bumael. And what did Bumael say on the last night of his terrible ordeal?
Yes, Luciel, tell us, what did Bumael say?
Yes, second cousin, I'll tell you what Bumael said after he had been sodomized for 40 days, each day followed by its corresponding night by a herd of sex-crazed manatees. Bumael cried out, "It doesn't hurt anymore." Yes, you heard me, my brothers. It doesn't hurt anymore. And immediately afterwards, he passed away. Let's have a big hand. Step forward, Brother Simael.
Greetings, great master. I'm sorry, master. What the hell?
What did Bumael say? What would he say?
It doesn't hurt anymore.
I can't hear you, Simael.
It doesn't hurt anymore.
Very good. And that is today's lesson. Let's give thanks to Bumael.
Thank you, Bumael.
And thank you for your donation, brother.
What donation?
This one. Bumael thanks you, little half-brother, as I do in his name.